Hello guys, welcome back in my Let's Platinum Horizon Zero Dawn. So, we finished one side mission here. Boom! So, I think the idea was to go to the Overlook to finish the I think it's called Errant. Oh, is that the way? Okay. I actually thought it's other way around. But that's okay. I think we can fast travel now as well because we got this this free box or whatever you want to call it. And this guy was not the closest one. Okay, that was weird that it called this one, but anyway. So now this one. I love this skill. Get it, guys. If you're playing this game, get this skill. You just whistle, don't need to use the stones, and you just affect one guy. So. Yeah, come here, bro. Come on, doggy. All right, resist shockwave, nice. Okay,
Grotta may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the Overlook the fast way.
Okay, nice. No. Jesus. Okay. I thought it's a hidden cave or something. Oh, there it is. Okay, I don't need to press. I thought I need to press jump every time. No, I just need to. Maybe here. Yeah. But other than that, you just direct her where you want her to go, and that works. What was that, girl? No. Damn it!
Explosions and shouts from outside the embrace. I wonder what's going on.
Okay, let's heal. Recover Greta's speeds. From where? Oh, here. Okay.
This looks promising.
Aha! Grotta's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate.
Okay, do we want to go there? The main mission is just here. I think we're just gonna go for the main mission, guys. Since we are so close, we can always return this, no problem. And that's level 3 and we're level 5,
so... bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All-Mother, she's never lonely.
So how to get there? Yeah, I probably need to go down. Can I go down from here somehow? Repeal down. Okay. Woo! That's awesome. That was awesome. I think we are fine in here. Campfire discovered. Where? Where's the campfire? Campfire over there.
Look out below! There he is.
Okay.
Aloy, you're here. You have the fire arrows.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Until then, we wait.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed traitor charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Rest at the campfire. All right.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass! What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
It had a better amount of metal, which I like. We need 100
Follow
to get the new bow.
Far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine. That's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see. I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Fine. We are fine for now. Ooh, some dead guys. Yeah.
are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we've passed are theirs. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death, if you're not careful.
Okay, that watcher's here. Oh! A decent pouch full. When you campfire, does it replenish? Possible. I wanna do one thing before there might be a fight, so let's craft arrows. Nice. What about those? Oh, we can have more as well. Perfect. Okay, so I guess we need fire arrows. I mean, that's why he sent us to get them, right? Okay, what are we fighting here? Jesus!
An entire lodge wrecked by Sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
Holy smoke.
It's huge. How do you defeat it?
That will be for you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
Okay.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Okay. Use that tripwire. So let's see, body weakness, fire, and he has place canister, okay, underneath. Okay, so first thing first. Right. And fire arrows. Where is he? Over there. Okay, we need to wait a bit, but hopefully it's worth it. I wonder if I can put two tripwires. Yes, I can. Okay. Alright, getting ready. Come on, bro. Critical hit, nice. Run. Okay. Nope. dead? Oh yeah, he's dead. Woohoohoo! I hit the canister and I think it exploded later. Perfect. Like the tripwire. We can do that critical hit after that. It's awesome. Heart.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow. Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I'm just... I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost. But all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
Okay.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Point of the spear. Generous reward box. Skill point. Alright, so a few things to do. First thing first. Treasure box. Generous treasure box. Common. Must be open to reveal its content. Metal shard blaze. Fast travel pack again. And health potions. Tool. Okay, take all. Okay, special items. Bony meat, fatty meat. What is this? Health boost potion. Health boosted by 150 made, okay. Restores health. Okay. How much metal do we have? Shards, 151. Ooh, we could buy a bow. Okay, so skills. We have one more skill. I think I might leave it, so we can get some of those. They need 2 points, and we're close to level. Yeah. Okay. So we need to get here and talk to Rost. Where's that? Yeah, that's the one. So we can fast travel now, right? Yes. So quest. We want to finish this one first. Map. Fast travel cost 1 fast travel pack. Alright. I have to say the loading times are really fast. I really like it. It's a nice change after. Okay. I did not expect that. Follow? They will not. No. Ah, okay. So I don't, like, if I'm going somewhere, I don't need to be so worried.
Fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Wow. Ah, the slide is awesome. And we can have a slowdown time when we slide. That's wrong way.
There's Grata.
There
all
she
alone
is.
With All Mother. The only way she knows. Good news, Grata. Once again, All Mother has brought you rabbits. I found your prayer beads too. Just try not to lose them again.
All Mother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you, in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
1000 XP, wow.
Let me whisper.
Metal shards, 160. Damn, it would be worth going for that to that store, but I think we're fine for now.
A quick way down.
Kill them. Like, we're so close to level up. Ah, it's fine. Actually, I think I want to start proving in the next episode. So, let's see. Lens, always good.
Ooh.
Come on, bro. I don't think that will give us level. Oh, it did. Nice. Perfect. Watcher heart. Okay. So what we have here? Strike from above. That's pretty cool. Move faster while wielding heavy weapons. Critical hit plus has deal even more damage. Chance of extra resources when looting down. Oh, I think I'm gonna go for that. Like, I wanna get as many resources so I can buy stuff faster. Craft additional ammo from the same amount and chance of extra resources when looting. Okay. Strike from below and leader strike. Press to perform a silent attack on heavy and elite humans enemies. Ooh. Nice. Okay. Definitely want a quick save. Alright, awesome. Awesome. This game is awesome. So I think proving is what we're gonna do now. There he is, the man himself. Okay, guys, we must speak. So, yeah, we're gonna take a break in here and we're gonna continue the next episode with that main mission. Hopefully we finish the proving and the world will open even more for us. So, guys, as always, thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one.